have more energy than last time kasi last time I wasn't feeling well, but now I am. And I was supposed to have a guest today, pero hindi na siya nag-respond, so let's just do it on my own. So, kamusta? Thank you for joining my stream today. Today, I'll do anything you want me to. Thank you, Marjorina, sa halo-halo. And I saw na you saw me sa bench. Kaya, thank you for taking that picture. Kasi I haven't seen myself, actually. Di pa ako nakakadaan sa bench. And second, when I did, I didn't even see myself. So, hello, Tristan. Thank you, Marianne Udohan, for the globe gold. And Riza. Hello, Steph Matienzo. Hello. So, at the moment, I'm quarantined. Ayun na naman tayo sa I'm quarantined. Pero, ayun, di naman ako lumalabas kasi syempre, we have to take care of everyone sa set. Kasi mahirap na kapag nag-swab ka, tapos negative, tapos after a few days, you know, madadama yung ibang tao. Thank you, user. Excited kayo? Excited ka sa quarantine? Bakit ka excited sa quarantine? So far, I have no official sched yet. Hello, Shellery Toledo. I have no official schedule yet. Kasi nasa bahay ka lang. Oo naman, nasa bahay ako. Palagi. Excited na kami sa mga ganaps mo. There's something you should be excited about. It's the MMK this weekend. Well, wala talaga akong role dun, pero I'm really excited for that episode. Hindi pa yun yung flight attendant. Baka mag-expect kayo. Pero that's not it yet. Not sure if you know, but I don't think you can say it pa now. So, ayun, hello again sa lahat ng dumadaan. Hello, Chimanda. Maraming salamat sa pag-watch ng MMK at showtime ko. Sana may mga guesting na ganun in the future with KQ. At namimiss ko na sila kaso lahat kami ay magtatrabaho na naman. Hello, Lizelle Villanueva. Galing mo po sa ASAP. Sa tingin ko, may igagaling pa ako. Dahil hindi ako nag-workshop sa dance. Batiin mo ako, Beng Mangali from Binian, Laguna. Do I know Pia? I just know the brother. And ayun. Kasi I think yung daddy nila is ka-basketball ng daddy ko before. Villanueva din ako like Quincy. Siguro magkamag-anak kayo dahil taga-Laguna kayo. Hello ulit, Mikey. And if you have any suggestions for us to do today, just comment down below. Next guesting po. Well, I already mentioned this, pero shoot na ng laughs. Pabati from Singapore. I love Singapore. I went to Singapore in 2017 and we stayed in Orchard in Mandarin something. I went with my Lola. And we only went for 3 days, but kamusta po kayo ni Chico? Okay naman po. Thank you, Carol07, sa halo-halo. Kailan yung pick mo kagabi? Last month? Thank you, Mary Ann. Sino po next guest mo? Hindi ko pa alam kasi. I have a few pictures on my film again, kaso I wasn't able to finish pa the shots. So I'll finish it with my friends first para makita niyo yung ibang pictures. Kasi I have some pictures from MMK there. And aside from that, I have pictures with Ralph when we went to the mountains. Next vlog, when? Na-vlog ko yung ASAP and Showtime, pero hindi ko na-kumpleto. But, yeah. Overlooking pic reveal. Pinicturean kami ng mga tao dun sa barangay using my film. It's there in my camera, but ayun, I didn't finish pa the shots. Feeling na makasamang tonda. Siyempre, sobrang maswerte, grateful, happy. Sana mag-asap ulit kami. Reveal mo na lang sa birthday ni Ralph. Yesterday nga, hinihingi na ni Ralph yung picture. But then I said, I didn't finish the film yet. Saan kayo galing ni Chris Marr? Secrets. Sana guest ulit kayo sa ASAP. Sana din kasi I like to dance. But I might join the dance workshop. Kasi last time nag-dance workshop yung housemates, di ako nag-sign up kasi I wanted to focus on my back-to-school stuff. Hello, Jeriana, Cassandra, Tay. Nag-guess mo na si Mika, hindi. Nag-guess mo na si Ali. Ayoko siya i-bother. Ang dami niyang trabaho. She always resigns. And then she finds another job. So I don't want to disturb that system. Close kayo ni Mika? Hindi po. Pero sana, we never really talk. Pero sana in the future, makasama ko siya for sure. Magkakasundo kami kasi mukhang good vibes siya. Close ba kayo ni Rusu? Yeah, lagi na kami nagsasama dito sa house or doon sa house niya or kung saan man. Uwi daw siya sa Pinas Feb 4. Siyempre, alam ko na yun. Siguro kami yung unang sinabihan po. Kilala mo si Small. Kilala ko yung mga anak niya. Guest mo si Chico. We're not really in contact at the moment, but we're going to be in lock-in together, so I'll see how that goes. I wasn't able to take a TikTok nung ASAP and Showtime kasi sobrang mabilisan talaga yung lahat. Eh, yung tinake ko with Quince, that was just like, that was just legit a draft na hindi ko talaga tinapos, hindi ko talaga inefortan, pero hiningi niya, so I just, gave it. That hairstyle. Kasi lagi nagagalit yung nanay ko na hindi nakaayos yung hair, so I lost my clip, so I just decided to use Sanrio. Solo TikTok. I don't have one at the moment. Hello, Angelica. Kumakanta ka ba? Hindi po. Sumasayaw lang siguro. Diyan ba ngayon lola mo? Kanina I saw her nasa baba. I don't know if she's still there though. Hello, Ray Mark. Hello, Patricia Micaela. And paano sumali sa mga fan mo? Paano sumali? Thank you, Francesca 30. I don't know how that works. Not the most involved person. But I think sa Twitter may mga group chat. And yeah. Oh, share ko lang. Someone tweeted that they wanted to watch Squid Game. So I DM'd her. Can I join? Tapos hindi nangyari. I was waiting. Tapos tinext ko pa yung mom na am I allowed to call with fans? And tulog na siya. So I was OG to call na. I wanted to call on Discord. And then, yeah, apparently lahat tulog na. Kasi it was like 1:30. Pero I was G because I just finished calling my friend. And I wasn't sleepy yet. And I wanted to watch Squid Game. So I DM'd this girl. I was like, oh, what's the server? Blah, blah. And I don't know, siguro nahiya siya or something. And then, like, ako pa nagsabi na, oh, wala bang gising dyan? You call your, it's so weird. My attention span pag call is, hindi ako nagsasalita. Even kapag housemates na call, hindi ako nagsasalita, like, for some reason. Even with my friends. Kailan shooting yun ang Love at First stream? Supposed to be super, super soon. But wala pang official day. Pero just to be safe, we're supposed to stay home na. Hello, Grisella Marie. Kasama niyo ba si Gail o ibang movie siya? Hindi ko po, that shouldn't come from me. It's not my information to tell. Kaya abangan niyo na lang po. At continue to support Gail, especially sa pasabay. Napakagaling niya. And katext ko siya palagi. Katext ko siya kagabi. I wanted to call but then she was on live. Kaya inyan niya yung call. So I watched the live na lang. Pag-games ka. Teka lang, kasi yung last prizes ko, it's still there, oh. And wala akong, walang binigay yung mom ko for a prize today, so we're just gonna do kwentuhan. Thank you, user, for the Comuniverse. Kumu Queens merch. I actually want to use some, of course, kasi syempre gift siya sa akin. Sino ka-call mo lagi? Secret. Games ka kahit wala. Okay. You suggest kung ano. I'm G to watch Squid Game. But I'm still watching Sex Ed 3. And I'm only in episode 2. Wait, is it called Squid Game? Kissing Booth left the group. I don't like movies like that. When I was about to go sa quarantine, when I was supposed to go out of MMK quarantine, medyo na-hold kami ng slight. Kaya I opened the movie of Addison Rates. Hindi ko natapos. Thank you, Francesca 30. Oh yeah, he's all that. Before quarantine, I was able to see my friends from MMK, but I can't release that yet. And the unit's in my film, it's in my film, so I have like 15 more shots to take because 36 pictures siya. San ka po nag-aaral ngayon? Sa Lasal po. And when I was with my friends at MMK in the lock-in, we watched the movie called The Orphan. Yung medyo horror. Bakit nagpatag ka na sa IG? Dahil sabi ng nanay ko. The reason I removed the mentions is so that I don't get overwhelmed with people tagging me. And yeah, I put it back so that people who don't follow me can still see, can still be linked to my account, like some stories or whatever. I'm supposed to be taking new IG pics for, for this brand na dapat monthly siya ipopost. Eh, it's almost the deadline of that. And I don't even have the clothes yet. Hello, Gems. Ikaw ba si Gems, Trini? Hello, Blossom. Napaka-active sa Twitter. I am definitely gonna watch the MMK this week. I don't know if it's October 3 or 4. Do you always buy clothes? No. My mom buys me clothes. When I buy clothes, if my mom buys me clothes, I save it for stuff. For stuff. But if I buy clothes, I wear it when I'm with my friends. Because we don't really have the same style. Hindi ka marunong mag-straight Tagalog. Marunong naman po, kaso sa bahay kasi hindi kasi Tagalog yung usapan, pati sa friends hindi Tagalog, pati sa school hindi Tagalog. Pati sa Kumu Queens, hindi Tagalog. Kaya minsan nabubulol pa ako at na. Hindi naman sa nalilito, pero lumalabas ulit yung accents. Now, before, wala naman. Kasi in college, I used to speak Tagalog naman. But it's been a while na nakapag-school ako in person, so. Kasi before, sa modeling din, Tagalog yung usapan. Pero now, puro English. Sino pinakamarunong mag-Tagalog sa inyo, Kumu Queens? I would say Gail. And me, Char. Pero si Quincy, sobrang galing ng diction niya. Like, hindi mo mahahalata na she's from the States unless sa ibang words. Kaso sa grammar, minsan nagkakamali siya. Like yun, she likes to say, ayun yung sinabi niya last time, tumulog. Parang minsan mali lang yung tenses. But she's good at speaking it. You wouldn't even think na hindi siya Pinoy or something. Close ba kayo ni Chiron? Sa bahay, ah. Sa outside world, di masyado. I already played Kanye's album sa last live ko. I was gonna play it again, pero makasawa na kayo. Si Chico marunong na mag-Tagalog. As I said, we don't really talk, so I don't know if marunong na siya or not. Close ba kayo ni Gian? Siguro si Gian mas nakakausap ko pa compared to Chico. Kasi si Gian before, labas na labas siya dun sa house. And I think now, nakapag ano na siya. Lumabas na siya ng house. But the thing is, Gian can't do a lot of things kasi she's a minor. And I don't want to be that influence na kung san-san ko siya dadalhin, bawal naman. Alam mo naman yung batang yon. Ate Ali, close ba kayo? Super! coming for the girls. And it was recently the birthday of HB. Share ko lang. Anyways, if you listen to Kanye's album, what's your favorite song? Because mine is Jail. Sana makapasok din ako sa bahay. I'm actually not familiar talaga sa process now kasi parang I heard from Quince na the live stream hours are 4 to 7. Eh before, last year, nung time namin, you could stream anytime for as long as you want. And the challenges, dun lang siya sa ending. Like, dun yung challenges, it only came dun sa kinakot na yung mga tao. But now, I don't know. Pero, I saw like 20,000 plus na nag-audition. That's a lot for... It's a lot of people to eliminate. Kaya, galingan nyo. Galingan mo, kasi worth it talaga yung experience. Dapat matatag yung loob. Kasi, hotel arrest pa lang, baka di mo nakayanin. But, I advise you to bring a book or to pray. If you pray, if you don't, it's fine. But if you're into that, that's what I did kasi. Dadating ba yung time na sasali ka sa pageant? I don't want to be overconfident dahil sa madlang people. Dun ko na-realize medyo slow yung reception ko sa Q&A. I think I can explain better kapag nababasa mo yung mind ko. But it doesn't translate sa words very well. That's something I need to work on. Kaya mas magaling ako kapag may script compared sa if talk show. Sino ang hindi mo ka-close sa loob? Sa loob, lahat close ko naman. Hindi ko alam bakit sinasabi ng iba. May mga grupo-grupo. You know this song from TikTok? Did you watch the Kathnail docu? Di ko pa nawa-watch. Who wants to watch with me? Yes? 1 hour and 30 minutes, yeah. I saw the pictures. Mama sa amin. Ralph, dahil hindi ka sumama, ngayon ay isispill ko na yung buong sched mo na sinend mo sa akin. At wala akong magagawa kasi hindi mo ako matatawagan ngayon. So, ito po yung sked ni Ralph. Here. Oh, nag-text na siya. Stop daw. September 29, Wednesday. Itong Ralph talaga. Ina-update niya talaga ako sa... Ano? So, ito. 11:30 call time. September 30, 2:15 taping. October 1, Friday. Oh, nagtotext siya, nagpa-panic siya. October 1, Friday. 12:30 briefing. At 5 to 6 p.m. Diba talaga ang RALS? Ayun. Tingnan mo, nag-panic na siya. Wait, I'm going to cover my chats. Sabi niya, ingat you both, Chrismanda. Porket hindi ko siya naka-date? Nag-mountains na nga kami? Sasabihin ng bashers lahat ng guys naka-date ko na. And what about it? So, yeah. The last time we went to the mountains, it was kind of a fail. Kasi umulan. But then, the adventure was the fun part. Takot na si Ralph. Nag-play ka ng ML? No. Thank you, user 77056. Hello, Kai Kai Cute. Ano hilig mo? Hilig ko saan? Hello, Morenza. Don't forget to support Ayin Bernos for Miss Universe Philippines 2021. Na magaganap sa Bohol, Philippines. Ayin shows us na sa pageants nowadays, it's great to not fit into the societal beauty standards. Hello, superlative. Sino kamukha mo na artista? Wala akong kamukha. Thank you, user 105. Sino kasama mo? Hindi kami nag-hike. Nag-car lang kami, tapos naghanap ng overlooking. And kasama ko si Ralph. Any plans on joining beauty pageants? Maybe in the future, not closing my doors. But now I want to study and finish my marketing. Kasi mag-i-enlist na naman sa October 1. Yung sked ni Gail. Meron din akong sked ni Gail. Pero si Ralph, hindi niya akong mapapagalitan. Si Gail, medyo. So, not going that path. Kasama mo ba? Nagpa-register si... Hindi po. Dahil under quarantine po ako. the difference, but I think Trisem is 3 and regular is 2, but I'm not sure. Hello, Dimatulak Brittany DS. Sana mabasa mo chat namin. Saan po? Kasi minsan hindi ko nakikita. You prefer Trisem? Well, I'm already used to the 3 terms, so... Pros and cons. I'm actually not familiar. I'm just here to pass. Hello, Ken. Ganap ng KQ. Well, for me, yun nga, laughs. For Quincy, laughs. For Gail, hindi ko pa masasabi. I'm second year. But yung comments, parang hindi ako kilala. I'm sorry. Baka random na open yung live ko. Oh, mga bago. Sorry, sanay ako na same people yung nababasa ko. Kaya nagugulat ako. Connectandos, Kumu Queens Lab. Nag-chat si Queens last time sa GC, pero I wasn't able to be part. And then si Rusu, hindi din siya available. Pero we wanted to go to Tags. I actually said we'll go to Tags today, but then hindi siya natuloy. So, yeah. Wala si Moise, walang maingay. Nagugulat ako sa mga tao na nagko-comment. Parang hindi ko nakita before. Do you watch vlogs? Yeah, I do. Dapat may guest ako, kaso nga hindi siya nag-reply bigla. And okay, then don't. My favorite vlogger is Summer McKean and Hannah Melo. Ano po ang basihan? Hindi ko kasi sure. I remember Dylan then, 2018, and I super like both of them together. But yeah, she's my fave! I was watching her last night. Are you a fan of Ocho? Yeah. Lagi ko na din nakakasama si Argel. Thank you. I was going to ask him nung MMK na mag-guest siya, pero I don't want to bother. Because now, lagi siya nag-workout. So, may training kasi siya for a tournament. So, I don't want to bother. Thank you, Kai! Watching from Bacolod. I want to go to Bacolod. Magkikita-kita ba kayo sa birthday ni Ralph? Depende if walang work. Kasi if may work, laging may quarantine. Kasi yun yung protocol. I want to fix my lashes for tomorrow. Thank you, Didi Montaner. Sayang wala si True. Kasi I saw when Beanie guested. Sobrang laugh trip. I mean, it's fun din naman without Vice, pero I think it would be more fun if Vice was there. You want to be a flight attendant? A lot of my friends do want to be flight attendants, but I don't think I'm that proper. Baka matapon ko lang yung drinks. But I do like to travel. Because I think it's so fun kapag FA ka and then you get to travel the world for work with other people. So, yeah. But then when you're doing MMK, sabi ng wardrobe na ako yung pinaka like model na like model of FA, like ako daw yung pinaka bagay. And I was just like, oh, thanks. And I finished Money Heist season 5, part 5. Gabi, the last episode was so sad. Not gonna spoil. Oh, so sad. Ay, may nag-spoil po. I love that show. It's so intense. Shout out from Isabella. Taga Isabella yung friend ko na si Richie. Pati yung friend ko na si Abby. So shout out from Masbate. Yung friend ko na si Hannah, taga Masbate. But I haven't been there. I think. Hello, Jasmine Bernardo. What's this? Nood tayo Squid Game sa Discord. Yeah, I'm G. Sana gising kayo, no? Kasi lagi akong gising. Di naman kami natutulog. Eh, yung kausap ko sa DM, sabi niya, naglalaway na yung mga kasama ko. Pero actually, hindi ko siya kilala. I just know her username. And I was just interested to watch. So, I DM'd her. At 1 in the morning. And I was so Gina. And then, tango I sleep to wake up. I slept at 2 and I woke up 11. It's always like that. Sometimes I can sleep 12 to 12. Pero kapag work, I sleep so short. Especially nung MMK. Sa MMK, I probably slept 8 hours, mga 4 times lang out of the 11 days? Hello, Yoli Araneta. Thank you, Minnie Mouse. First time to see Minnie Mouse. Na-homesick ka nung MMK? Yeah! I was about to cry na, so I was calling my parents. And then, I'm always homesick kasi, that's my weakness. It's really my weakness talaga. Thank you, ML23, sa pulang kabayo. Ba't kayo lang ni Ralph nag-mountain? Bawal ba if kami lang? Ralph, ba't ka bumalik? I'm already done spilling your sked. What is a server's? Oh, okay. Just send me it on Twitter. Hello, this is Johan. Ha 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 ha. Nami. Nami ba yung tunay na pangalan? And what does Nami mean? Nicole. Ann. Shouldn't it be Nane? Unless ikaw si Anne-Marie. Nicole Anne-Marie. So may Facebook ka ba? Sure. I'm gonna stalk. Is that your name on Facebook? Cole Anne-Marie? Pakita. Nakakahiya. Feel ko hindi naman. But may bio siya na I got a mind full of unsent things. Ano ba yun? Tama ba yun? Pa-shout out Jeneline Antiquera. Ate, kanina pa ako nakare-record. Esensya na po, i-end mo na now. Say hi to my cousins. Please for watching. Hello, cousins ni Gracia. Wait. Starts with S and ends with G. Saging. Nicole Saging. Or or Sabog. Or ko na alam. Ah, sabon talaga. Malapit sa sahig. Sabig. Sanig. 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 Sa big, sa sig, sa dig, sa fig, sa gig, sa hig, sa jig, sa kig, salig, salig, sa mig, sanig. Nicole. Na-meet ko na ba si Nicole in person? Nicole. Salting? Saging. Sa sal ding investigador it bulaga GMA Public Affairs kapuso mo Jessica Soko. At ngayon po ay makikik out ka na. Char. Mag-prank call ka po. Hindi ko alam if pwede. If I could, I would. Lahat na kayo tinawagan ko na if I could. I used to do that before. Share ko lang din. Lagi ako may sugat sa tenga. Because I wear this the whole time. Si Moist, oh, you don't... I haven't seen her stuff. Oh, I found it na. Nakalock din. But, yeah. Si Moist, kapamilya siya, so, kasado, as always. Oh, pero likes it bulaga. And Wawa win! Joke, hindi siya kasado. Likes Wawa win. Kathniel. Star Music. Mga kwento ni Mark Logan. And sa books, like kaya yung mahal mo siya, mahal ka ba? Same question, Moist. So, ang episode na to naging stalking fans. Siya po'y married na daw. Married na? Oh my gosh! Akala ko bata ka pa. For real, akala ko bata ka pa. Asa Dubai. Eh sana naman, ano yung, anong phrase na yun? Eh sana naman, ano, nakaahon. Hello, dear. Oh my gosh. Isa na naman ka, puso ang nakaangat sa buhay. Dear Moist, my dear Chrissy Unera. Yuck. Tumatawa siya kasi totoo. Hello, kay Miss Margaret. Nakita ko po yung quote tweet niyo sa tweet ko. Maraming salamat po. Tapos, I asked Gail about you and she said that you're a Kumu live streamer and you guested Chico and Kobe. So, if you want to guest me, I'll let you know. So, I'm sorry if sa tingin mo walang sense to, pero this is my bonding with my supporters. Mukha na naman tayong ewan kung sino-sino pumapasok. So, I'm so excited if ever you want to interview me. Thank you so much for dropping by my stream po, and yeah, I'll be happy. Reaction kung may fans. Reaction kung may fans kang baliktad ang pinaniniwalaan sa politics. I would say I wouldn't force them to change their political views, but I might have less respect, but not everyone is knowledgeable. That's why we need to spread the right information, especially now na mag-elections na. You know what I've been eating? I have been eating pastillas. Thank you. Sorry, we just came from a stalking spree. Dahil kung ganun yung mga supporters sa akin, hindi nila alam, mas magaling pa ako. If only you knew. If only. Kilala ko na yung mga kapitbahay niyo. Hindi niyo lang alam. Kasi syempre, ba't ko i-expose yung sarili ko, diba? Kala niyo, kapag sinasend niyo yung address, hindi ko sinasearch yung buong place. So pa yan si Moist. I wanna do that thing talaga when I visit. I'm going to suggest that. Si Gail, she always says na creep ako. Pasabi para maligo. Walang ligo. Dahil unfair naman yun sa iba na mabango naman. Kasi prepare. Char. Lagi ba kayo nag-call ni Quincy? Hindi naman. Muntik na matuloy yung laway ko. Yung nose ko po, pinagawa ko siya nung 7 years old ako. And all I can say is respect children's decision to fix their nose. Tibay pa naman. Joke lang. I told you I got my nose from my lola's side. But kung pango, walang problema yun. Kasi lahat tayo ibang features and we should be proud of it. If ever ano ipapagawa mo. Here and here. At least may pakamoy. Yeah, lagi ko. Like, I always smell alcohol. I always smell everything just to make sure na may pang-amoy. Kasi minsan sa TikTok, puro COVID yung nakikita ko. Like, experience sa isolation facility. Puro ganun yung nakikita ko. Tapos, nakita ko na yung iba-burn yung orange para may panlasa. May nakatry sa inyo noon? Nakakatuwa. Yes. O wala, di wala. Tinanong ko lang naman. Nagka-COVID ako before. Well, recently din yung ibang friends ko nagka-COVID sila. Pero dahil vaccinated, hindi ganun kanila. I think you just need to wait for the 10 days. Yeah. Tatlong friends sabay. Just a few weeks ago. Good thing. Pasyal ka sa Japan. Favorite kong pumasyal sa Japan. At favorite ko yung mochi sa convenience store. Yung may whipped cream and strawberry sa loob. And kapag... At mahilig ako sa dango. Because I like to watch ASMR ng dango. And... I miss the food. And the snow. And... Everything. The last time I went to Japan was 2018. I have a friend in Japan now na nakasama ko sa modeling. Medyo sumisikat na siya sa TikTok. I don't know if you know her, but her name is Gray. And she's Pinoy, pero may afro siya. Sobrang lakas ng personality nun, as in. Yeah, she lives in Japan. Kasi favorite ng parents ko pumunta sa Japan before, every year, mostly kapag Christmas. Pero ayoko mag-celebrate ng New Year's doon. Lagi ako naiiyak kapag nandun kami for New Year's kasi walang fireworks. Sinong Charmaine? Sinong Charmaine? If I hit you with a W-I-D, you better not hit me with a H-U-I. It better be like, ah, with a bunch of eyes. Or hey, with a bunch of eyes. I lit 100 lies. So that mean I had 100 wives. And who do you want my next guest to be? Just for a change. Siguro sa next time I'll have one. Nicole! Kuya lang. MG, kaso kapag madaming guests, it's so hard to get everyone together kasi magkakaiba ng sked. So it's really a rare moment. Pero kapag hangout, ang dali-daling ayain. pag-hangout, sasabihin mo lang, come here. Okay, mag-grab na ako. Ganun. Joke lang, ganun din ako. I'm G for that. Oh, I tried lomi for the first. Na egg. Invite Andy. I think she's busy. She has lock-in. Busa. Di ba na-invite ko yung busahan dito? Alam mo, every time may mag-guest, pagdating sa live, hindi sila nagsasalita. Tapos, mahilig sila mag-cover ng face. Or then. Sino kaya? Dear David, mag-review ka na, please. This is a t-shirt. Dear David ba yung name mo? Or David? I'm going to Batangas soon and I won't tell you when. I am looking for a Dua Lipa song that I can find. I bought a new ano perfume of Ari. Paamoy. Sabi ng pulsahan, mabango ako. So, yun yung smell na yun. Hindi pwedeng bawiin. Masyado nalabas, may baby alaga. Mas safe naman sa bahay, kaso minsan kahit nasa bahay and may mga kasamang lumalabas, still pwedeng mauwi yung virus. I think it also depends kung anong vaccine. But just get vaccinated. Lalaine, sending motivation to you. Kapag na-shoutout ako ni ate, makakapasok ako sa PDD ngayong season. Claim it! Hello, Clock Miguel. Kailangan before that, let me think of a kapalit first. Five Yamashita. 100 Yamashitas. I can do it in person though. No. Oh, ayan. Screen wreck na daw. Arf, arf po. Ganda ng mata, things. Pinagawa ko siya din. Pwede edit, pwede mag, oh, no screen wreck. What if I just mouth it and then you'll edit someone else's voice? Okay, I'm gonna practice. I don't like. I'm naiyak na, you're making me cry. I'm crying. Joke. Ganun ako lagi kapag kapag ayoko gawin. Char. Hala, pinaiyak niyo ako. Joke lang. Joke. Walang luha. De, walang iyak-iyak. Wait. I'm hungry again. Ah! Wala akong sinabing ganun. Kailangan may sample muna kasi hindi ko alam. Dahil si yung in-add ko kanina, nandito siya sa FB ko. So, send your version first. Oh, tingnan mo, nagtawanan. Pero kung makahingi sa akin ng mga bagay-bagay. I don't know where Gil is. Let's see. Hello, Chuchi. Gail.
What's up?
I need you to teach me something first.
Huh?
I need you to teach me something. Like, people keep telling me to do it, but like, I don't want to do it. It's this word. I'm going to type it. Then you tell me how to do it.
Amanda, this better not be some weird shit. It depends on you.
Yeah, but like, how would you do it?
Me? I do it. It will.
Ew. Again.
Why?
Because I don't want to. I'm going to be embarrassed.
Are you live?
No.
Wait.
I'm not live. I'm about to go live.
Bala ka nga dyan. You're live, dude.
Okay. Thank you for the demo.
Exactly.
Wait, I'm gonna mute and then I'm gonna show you. I'm pretty sure na video yun ni Gail, so you better get it from her. Dahil kung may gusto kayo, dapat paghirapan. Pinractice ko na kay Gail. Kinol ko pa siya for that. Okay, wait, because my voice might crack. I'm gonna do it before the live ends. No! No! Tinawanan ako ni Gil ng super and she was like, yuck! Ew! She was like, yuck! Do it again! Do it again, I wanna hear! So I'm pretty sure na video niya yun. But she won't make me do something. If walang ganun. My space yan. I'll do it in 9 minutes because I have to end it in 9 minutes. Let me practice again. Oh! I always imagine kapag nasa TikTok, tapos makikita ng mga... Can you not post on TikTok na lang, on Twitter na lang? Please, that's all I ask talaga. Please. Not on TikTok, ha? Thank you or I won't do it. I'm gonna DM whoever posts on TikTok. Kasi sobrang lawak ng TikTok. Please. I'm legit going to DM anyone who posts it. So, Pinky with me. Post para mad... I'm gonna block you. And I'm gonna report your account for nudity. And drugs. Don't do it! Okay, I'm gonna do it. Wait, paano ba yung face? Okay, I am going to just smile. Ah! I can't. Okay, fine. Just serious face. Gonna count down for me. Arte. Three. Two. Baka mag-crack kasi! Okay, mo sabay, sabay, sabay. Moy! Don't post it on TikTok, please, talaga. I'm asking you properly. Okay, fine. Okay. Please trust us po. Okay, ito na po. Napapressure po ako sa iyo, ma'am. You don't know how much my hands are sweating na. Kasi inaaway niyo ako. Oh, I can imagine my friends na saying cringe. This is for my friends. Wait, I need to practice. Okay, I'm going to end this now. I'm not gonna open Twitter the whole day. My gosh, if mag-crack yung boses ko, I'm really not going to... Okay. Woo! Kaya maraming salamat po sa lahat ng nanood ng live ko. I will read the top gifters. Look how long my nail is. User 7705646 Francesca 30 Margarina Mary Ann Udtohan Res Carol ML Nami Moist Blossom User 107 Rizal Lolin Heart 06 Amanda Jenny Cristobal Cares User 110148 21 User 103673 02 Moonlight Destiny and Colin DK. Maraming salamat. Maraming salamat po sa Don't Post. We already made the deal. That's why I did it. Joke. I'm not joking. Once I see that on my FYP, you're not joking too. Sige! Parehas tayong matapang. Kung gusto mo ma-report yung TikTok mo for nudity, at kung gusto mo ma-report for harassment, makakatikim ka! Bilang isang... What's the word for judge again? Hukom. I always think it's jurado. Hukom! And, konti lang naman kayo sa TikTok, so I'm pretty familiar, kaya sige. Joke. But yeah, I would prefer Twitter if ever. If you understand. Kung na-post ni Moist, I'm leaving for Batangas right now. At itatapon ko yung cellphone niya. Kala mo wala akong access sa lugar niyo? See you. See you in 2.5 hours. Dahil magsa-stop po, over pa ako sa Starbucks kasi. Naligo na ako, of course. Kakapost ko lang ng 2 pics sa IG in 1 week. But yes, I just wanted to say thank you so much again. Pinagbigyan ko ulit kayo sa Twitter yesterday. Bagong photo lang yon. Kaya hindi ko yun ipopost sa feed. And thank you for the 1.5 hours. It's my first time to finish the time in so long. But, pautang pang kape. Yung kape ko lang kasi yung 3-in-1. But we can share it if you want. Or if not, McDo iced coffee. Original or the milky one. I can just dance a TikTok one time. Here, sa live. I can dance one now, kaso my shorts are ugly. I'll dance you the... ano? The moon. My laptop fell for the first time. I'll just sit down. You know what I want to do. Trying to take you all in all. Okay, that's it. Goodbye! Dami kong binigay today, so... Have a great Sunday and a great week ahead.